With Printful, designing product mockup images has never been easier. You don't need to look for additional tools outside of Printful to create custom designs and promo materials. Everything is built right into your Printful dashboard. One of our tools to help you create visuals for your product images and marketing needs is the Custom Mockup Maker. In this video, we'll guide you on how to use Printful's Custom Mockup Maker. Before we jump into it, let's talk about what the Custom Mockup Maker is and how you can use it. With the Custom Mockup Maker, you can create one-of-a-kind mockup images for your products to use in your storefront or as promotional materials for social media. You can quickly design unique images using our growing library of backgrounds, layouts, and props. With the Custom Mockup Maker, you can take control over the visual identity of your brand and stand out among other sellers with customized product photos. You don't need to do expensive photo shoots or reshoot products when you want to update your product catalog visuals. You can simply edit existing ones. To use the Custom Mockup Maker, you'll have to sign up for a Printful subscription. To set up your subscription, click on the premium icon at the right corner of your dashboard, then subscription plan. Now let's look at how you can create unique product mockup images. Designing custom mockups. You can access the Custom Mockup Maker on the mockup step when you design a product in the Design Maker and when you add a product to your store. When you design a custom mockup while adding products to your store, the mockup will automatically get added to your shop. If you need to manually download the custom mockup images, you can choose download mockups for a product template. In this example, we'll show you how to create custom product mockups so that you can download and use them for your existing products or post them on your social media. In your dashboard menu, go to product templates. Here you can create and save products on Printful side. If your product is added to your store and not saved as a product template, you can quickly save it as a product template. Head to your store, view store, find the product, click on the settings button, and then save as template. Now back to product templates. Go to settings, click download mockups, then select custom mockups. You can select pre-made templates in the scenes template tab or in the my scenes tab. You have the option to create mockup scenes from scratch or select the ones from saved scenes. Let's select a template. You can cycle through and test different scenes to see which option works best with your product's design or brand image. Once you find a scene that works for you, click select and continue. In the top left, you'll see an option to add or change design elements. Scenes, add props, choose file, add text, or add clip art. Below, you'll see choose mockup style. You can select an option in the dropdown from the current mockups available for that shirt model. You can also change the background and choose from different textures or images for realism, or keep it abstract with solid or gradient colors. In the layers list, you can adjust or delete elements. In the design view, you can reposition, resize, or rotate the elements to fit your scene. Note that the mockup image cannot be scaled or repositioned outside of the design area. Let's add some props. You can choose between top view and front view elements. Choose your props and then make the adjustments. Use the Choose File button to upload your design, like your brand logo. And finally, add a clip art to make the background pop. Once you're done, click Continue. Be sure to select Save Mockups as a scene if you want to use the same scene design for another product. Then go to Mockup Format and select between JPEG and PNG. If your design fills up the entire space, choose JPEG so your images can load faster on your website. You can choose PNG if your mockup doesn't have a background element so the background of your website can show through. Click Generate Mockups, then download mockups to save. You can then add or replace the mockup image on your store through product settings. Sweet deal. Now your store looks fresh and your customers will be delighted to pop in. I hope you found this walkthrough helpful. Be sure to check out other Printful design tools like the Promo Maker to create marketing visuals and the background removal tool to create new designs from your images.